If you're new here, consider subscribing so you won't miss other exciting videos like this.
Well, we saw against Liverpool last week when he goes through one-on-one. A great ball. Oh, Ahmed's onto it. Ahmed. Lovely ball across. Oh, what a goal.
Vision was blocked there. As one of his defenders gets back and...
from shoulder short tire. But Hannibal's magnificent crossfield pass.
Box completely unopposed. Nobody anywhere near him.
Here's Ahmad. Ahmad. In swing. It's beautiful. From short tire.
It's a hand to it as well. But he does everything that is necessary. And obviously, he had to be found, and it was a really good ball from Diallo. But I'll tell you what, it's a great header.
Goal. Really has. Fernandez whips the ball in towards Hugel again. Now Ahmad. Ahmed onto his left foot. Across the face of goal.
I'm sure the plaudits this evening for me. It is Shola Shortai. I think he's been...
Manchester United have come from 4-2 down to lead.
When he was picked out and he just rolled the ball, he's in the centre of the goal.
Shortai.
Great ball.
Played back and driven in beautifully by Ahmad. The goal.
By Diallo. Got his head over it.
Assist and a goal. And Manchester United have 6.
It's a lovely pullback. The hand to it as well. But he does everything that is necessary. Obviously, he had to be found, and it was a really good ball from Diallo. But I'll tell you what, it's a great header. Goal.
Really has. Fernandez whips the ball in towards Hugel again. Now Ahmad. Ahmed onto his left foot. Across the face of goal. I'm sure
the plaudits this evening for me. It is Shola Shortai. I think he's been...
Manchester United have come from 4-2 down to lead.